We have a very sad story to share. Marcos Koval, Matt Koval, I've interviewed him many times. He's an MMA fighter, an instructor, a commentator. Over the weekend in the city of Hawthorne, California, his 15-month-old son was in a crosswalk and a drunk driver, this was before the accident, of course, a drunk driver struck him and the child has passed away. 15-month-old, all because a drunk driver. And the driver then drove off and Good Samaritans pinned her down. She's 72 years old, Donna Marie Higgins, and now she's facing lots of charges. Please don't drink and drive. It never ends good. It's very tragic. Here, you have a 15-month-old baby who did nothing. His father's working very hard, training MMA, fighting MMA, and his son passed away. Marcos does say, he shares on Facebook, that his son is a fighter, and even after he passed away, he came back. He fought and fought, but in the end, he passed away. So a very sad story all around. Marcos Koval is saying that he's overwhelmed by the support that he's getting from hundreds and hundreds of text messages of people, a prayer. The family has also set up a GoFundMe. Once I get the link, I will share it. Here's a picture of his son, and Marcos writes, he's dreaming about blocking a high roundhouse kicks Muay Thai. His son, very, very tragic story right here. So there you have it, drunk driver, allegedly, a woman who hit the baby and took off. Also a 15-year-old who was with the baby was injured in the leg. And just wish the family my condolences and all the best. Stay tuned.